This corner kick, possibly their last chance of the evening. Cross sent in. Towards the back of the six, curling, and it's in! My goodness! Rapids 2 get the equalizer in the closing seconds of the match!
Swat of a hand there from Brady Scott. And that one is in the back of the net for Hency. It was coming.
He stepped up to stop Owusu yet. Now here's a bending effort! Flawlessly executed! Upper corner by Jonathan Jiménez!
Free kick Columbus through the wall and in the back of the net. A late consolation for Columbus.